There have been some times where we have had to course correct each other. Like, for example, when Vex was first starting out, I was overly critical instead of also letting her know what she's doing right. So she had to let me know, hey,
you had to, you know, look at my enormous penis, for example.
Like, all right, Vex, this is your stream. And then just drop
but my look at
penis,
my right?
Like, yeah.